El gallo pinto, no pinta, pinta. El que pinta es el pintor. Que al gallo pinta, que al gallo pinta las pintas. Pinta por pinta, pinto.
El gallo pinta.
Concentrate on trying to not fall over. Okay.
Concentrate.
Yeah, that's the hard part. Wait a minute. Let me put these over there. Okay, you hold the bike. Okay. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Now get down here and turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Keep going. But turn around. Okay. Now go. Hi, guy.
Wasn't a good fall.
Wasn't a good fall.
Wasn't.
Wasn't.
Wasn't a good fall.
Don't go so fast, okay?
Okay.
You were going as fast as you could. I couldn't keep up with you.
Too fast, guy.
Go slow, okay?
How fast?
Well, just go and we'll figure it out.
Okay.
Okay?
Whoa,
what's wrong?
I...
What's wrong?
I was almost gonna fall.
You have to go faster than that. You have to pedal.
I'm pedaling.
Hold it straight down. Pedaling. Pedal. Pedal. There. Pedal. Okay. There you go. Turn. Turn. Okay, stop. You have to put your foot down when you stop, okay?
Yeah.
I can't keep up with him.
You had your elbow pads on here.
Oh, yeah. I need pads. And I also need the knee pads.
Honey, don't steer into the bushes. Keep going. What are you doing?
I wanted to turn.
Well, maybe you should wait till we have more room and turn down there where there's lots of room, okay?
Whoa.
Is it getting away from you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. This dumb bike I have. It's dummy dumb.
There you go. Okay. Don't break. What are you doing? And you're leaning in the wrong way there. Okay, try to keep the bike straight underneath you.
That's not so good. This isn't so good bike.
No, you're doing fine. Take a lot of practice. Okay, turn. All right, go. She was sliding off. He let go of it and then, whoa! In anticipation of hitting the jeep.
But I can't ride so well.
You're learning.
But I can't ride so well when I'm learning. Mom.
What?
I think this is enough practice for right now.
You think so? Are you sure? You want to try it one more time?
Okay.
Don't lean that way, honey.
Mom?
What?
May I play with this poke in the sand?
Yeah.
I don't want to play anymore.
Okay.
I'm to play on the sand now.
Okay. Wait. Let's get these things.
Where are we gonna go? And then what?
To Rio Grande.
No?
Yes.
No? Where are the telescopes?
Tololo.
Hey, Taylor.
Huh?
Where are we going?
To church.
And then what?
I'm going to Tololo.
Yeah? Mm-hmm.
De la misma forma, Señor, te damos las gracias por este jugo de la vid que representa tu sangre, Señor, que fue sacrificada en el madero, Señor, para el perdón de nuestros pecados. Te pedimos, Señor, que siempre estés en medio nuestro, que que siempre nos guíes hacia tu senda, hacia la buena senda, Señor, para poder seguir tu camino, Señor, hasta tu trono, para estar a tu diestra. Te lo agradecemos por siempre. Amén.
Amén, Señor.
Si tú quieres ir al cielo, ven al Señor, ven sin demorar. Bendito Cristo, contigo estaré, bendito Cristo, contigo estaré, bendito Cristo, contigo estaré.
Otra cosa que quiero añadir, después del día de Pentecostés, ahí llegó ahí se estableció la iglesia. Isaías capítulo 2, del 2 al 3. Acontecerá en lo postrero de los tiempos que será firmado el monte de la casa de Jehová como cabeza de los montes. Y será exaltado sobre los collados y correrán a él todas las naciones. Y vendrán muchos pueblos y dirán, venid y subamos al monte de Jehová, a la casa del Dios de Jacob, y nos enseñará sus caminos y caminaremos por sus sendas. Porque de Sion saldrá la ley y de Jerusalén la palabra de Jehová. Entonces, aquí podemos ver de que la ley saldría de Jerusalén. Dice, porque de Sion saldrá la ley y de Jerusalén la palabra de Jehová. Y la palabra de Jehová es ley. Podemos ver en Mateo capítulo 28, 18 al 20. Es clásico este versículo. 28 del 18 al 20. Estos tres versículos son clásicos. Y Jesús se acercó y les habló diciendo, toda potestad me es dada en el cielo y en la tierra.
Gracias, Señor, al mirar su fulgor conocemos tu amor. Gracias a ti, Señor, por la nieve y el buen chaparrón. Gracias, Señor, la neblina, el rocío sutil. Gracias, Señor, tu caricia y tu son y nos muestran su amor. Gracias a ti, Señor.
Sure what the benefits are of one way over the other.
ride around. But I don't like her. But look at how this is. And then see this big, the big painted, the big square there, it's kind of painted. They have a thing down there, see the little railroad track. They have a machine over there. When they re-silver the mirror, they have to do that, resurface it once a year, I think. And it's a real big thing. They shut it down for 2-3 weeks, 4 weeks, and something like that. They have problems. Once a year, I think.
Thank you.
should.
I think so. He can't spit while he's eating.
Thank you. siento en esta y en esta más. Una más.
Ahí, más o menos. filetes.
Sería 6 filetes en una.
Ok. Entonces...
Thank you.
while I'm filming. I can't talk while I'm filming.